somebody in the house heard her screaming, and somehow she managed to pull her off of me.
I believe I am quoted in Christina's book to have said something like, "Stop, you'll kill her." There was a point when they were having an argument. What precipitated it was possibly one of many misunderstandings, or where Christina had lied to Joan and the hostility was getting greater. Joan came towards Christina and gave her a good swat and hit her at the neck area. There was no brutality that night. I can tell you that I never saw any discipline toward Christina or the other children that I would call out of control. I can't conceive of the distortion, unless Christina had a deep-seated plan, a vendetta, that was present even when she was 14. Christina lied often for absolutely no reason. On more than one occasion, I found Christina to be an opportunist, dishonest, and distorting everything, every single action of her mother. When I heard about the book and its contents, I was sickened about it because I knew what kind of mother Joan was. I remember we used to go to Chadwick's to see Christina in plays. There was no one more supportive in the world. I never once saw Joan drunk. I was there, in the house. I take such a terrible view of what she's done. The book was a pack of lies that made your hair stand on end. I have utter contempt for Christina. Billy Green, 1978.